The woman accused of running over and killing her ex-boyfriend's current girlfriend is due in court. This woman right here, Brittany Payne Wright's charges do include first-degree murder. Wright's arraignment is scheduled for today.